title here from Ishe Smith. Come on out. There's Luis Stewart and Leon Michael tomorrow. That's the player I want next. Oh, I'm just happy to win my first world title here. I'm on a big stage right here at the MGM Grand. And I want to thank everybody for making this show time. Everybody was part of the show. And it was an honor to win this belt here.
Question for Carlos, to your left, Carlos.
Given your history with tough decisions and given the fact that Ishe is a local guy and the fight was very close, were you worried before you learned the decision? And what was the feeling after you made the decision?
No, yes, I was worried, especially when I heard the second score. I was just waiting, you know, seeing what the third score was going to say. And then when they said I knew, then I felt relaxed. You know, the hard work that I had here was all worth it. What's up? What's next? I want Mayweather. I want all the belts. I'm happy with this one right now, but I want all more belts. Whatever I need to do to get that fight, I'll be willing to hurt. Yes, I am.
Yeah, he's not getting that shot, is he? Jeff Mayweather, what are the odds of Floyd fighting Carlos Molina next?
$1,000,000 to 1. Nobody wants to see that.